2006. How is this now?
This is why I say it's a sad day for Fiji. Nobody wants it. But then we'll just have to wait and see. Nobody has the power right now but the military to do anything. We'll have to see what takes place next.